Hi, I'm Leslie Logan. I'm here at Westwood Pilates Studio, and today I'm showing you arm springs on the Cadillac. You'll lie down, and you want to make sure that your tension on your springs is something that you can handle. So ideally, you would work your body down to being wrists over shoulders with a little bit of tension on the springs. You'll know if that's too much for you if when you push down, your shoulders do this, either anchor them or slide back, give yourself some slack. For me today, I'm gonna be right here. I press my shoulder blades into the mat, I look straight up to the sky, and I actually am gonna press my sacrum down into the mat, hug my inner thighs tightly, and even push my feet down. So it's not just an arm exercise, the whole body's working. Begin by pressing your arms out and down, and then out and up. And the easier part, believe it or not, is pushing the arms down. The harder part is creating a resistance so that as the springs recoil, I'm actually working harder, right? I'm creating my own resistance. There's a marriage between my hands pressing to the handle and the handle pressing back into my hands. And if that's going well, then I can actually take this into arm circles. And your arm circles get to be as big as your shoulders don't roll. So it's not about my shoulder heads circling up into my ears and down my back, but rather the humerus circling inside my shoulder socket. I'm gonna reverse my circles. And all of this you can do between 5 and 10. I wouldn't do a crazy amount, right? Keep the energy in the legs strong. So I'm still hugging my inner thighs, still wrapping my outer thighs. And then if that goes well, I'm gonna bend my elbows and I'm gonna press my arms towards straight. Again, it only matters how straight my arms go if my shoulder heads stay down. If they round forward enough, it doesn't matter anymore. So you go and you try to get as straight as you can, and then again, resist the springs recoiling. Last time for me, I'm gonna lift my arms up and then gently set the springs down. That's your arm springs. I'm Leslie Logan. Thank you for watching and subscribe below.